Rachel Zegler, who portrays the titular character in the upcoming live-action remake of Snow White, has responded to controversy surrounding her recent comments. Zegler's remarks about the Disney princess have resurfaced and ignited a debate among fans. In a series of heartfelt tweets, she expressed her hopes for a kinder world and urged people to treat each other with empathy and love.